If you're managing cases in Salesforce, you may not realize how much time is lost to sifting through files. Here's how it happens. Support agent Carlos is working a case, and the customer sent a screenshot of an error that's added to the case. But with each email sent and received, every LinkedIn, Facebook, X, and company logo in the email signature is also stored on the case, burying the error among hundreds of files. To make matters worse, inline images have arbitrary file names, like image 004. So locating what you need is like trying to find a needle in a haystack. Carlos needs to find the customer's file, so he clicks every single file, hoping it's the right one. With each click, he's wasting time that's better spent solving the customer's issue. And if he has to loop in a colleague or escalate the case, those team members will also have to dig through junk files to find what matters. This problem compounds, especially when hundreds of agents are working thousands of cases each day. In fact, customers have calculated that they waste as much as 3.5 hours per agent per week trying to locate necessary files. This is where File Slayer comes in. It automatically detects and deletes the onslaught of irrelevant files in Salesforce, so agents are no longer searching for a raindrop in a downpour. And it's not too late for past cases. File Slayer can even retroactively clean up years of case history. File Slayer is incredibly precise, but in the unlikely event that it removes something you want, it's quick and easy for any user to restore a file. Allow agents to spend more time serving your customers and less time searching through files. Start a free trial of File Slayer on the AppExchange today or visit Vicasso.com/FileSlayer to learn more.